loaded envelope. I guess this is more like a little loaded pocket. I made it for my friend for her 40th birthday. And I just love the way it came out. I used my embossing folder from We Are Memory Keepers, as you can see. And the paper collection, I think this is a Heidi Swap paper pad, I believe. Okay, so this has two pockets, and let's start with the front pocket. So here's a little paper clip that I have. So cute, I love what she's wearing, and it matches the loaded envelope. I did a little wand with a little crown because she is self-proclaimed the queen, so I wanted to do little crowns all throughout. And I have the rose gold paper too. This is the DCWV paper collection that I use for my cutouts. I did have some printables that I cut out. This is a burst of color. So this pocket's supposed to be almost like a little purse or like a little makeup pocket type of thing. Here is a lovely little tag that I got in a swap. I made a little shaker card. She is an interior designer, and I thought this picture was really cute. Her sitting on her desk doing her little projects, except this one's crafting. And I used a lot of sequins from Alton Crafts, of course. And then I've already started to scrapbook on it for her. I did this little perfume tag, and these are our daughters. This is my three daughters here and her two daughters here. The two little ones are the same age. So cute. And I just put the date here. So I've already added pictures to this loaded envelope. And here is a little zipper that I got from Bonnie. Thank you, Bonnie. She sent me some really cute die cuts, and that was one of them. Okay, so that was the first pocket. This does have two pockets, so let's go ahead and take out the wands first. Okay, so here is the first wand. It's an actual pen, because I know she uses a lot of pens, and she can put this on her desk. That's a Y for her initial, for Yvonne. And then here's another wand. I just love, 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 love how it came out. And I used my Tilda heart cutout. So it's a Tilda shaped heart. And I used my 3D bow also that I have in my Cricut. I will be doing some kits, some heart and bow kits. So look out for those. Okay, so cute. Okay, and then we have a little paper clip here. Just kisses. And then I added, I'm not taking these out right now, but you'll see why. That'll be the last thing I show you. Okay, and then I have this jumbo tag in a vellum envelope, and it's blank because we're gonna get together with her workmates, her friends from work, and they can all just write something for her there. Okay, and this is another tag, and I wrote my little message here for her. And then I'm sending her, or I'm giving her, some cutouts that I use so she can do whatever she wants with them. She's very creative. She doesn't craft, but she's very creative. Okay, and then finally, I made a little banner. Okay, and this is the loaded envelope by itself, and it's gonna hang. Well, hopefully she hangs it somewhere. Okay, it's gonna be cute. And so here is the little banner that I made for her. So cute, I just love it. Here's the first picture. And we've known each other since we were in second grade. And I put here, you and me always. This was last year at her daughter's birthday party. And this was this year at my daughter's prom party. we had a party and watched her get ready. It was so much fun. My BFFs were there. But anyways, I really love these cutouts that I did. I used two different crowns. As you can see, this crown is a little wider. This one's a little bit more narrow, and it's longer towards the middle. And once again, I used my Cricut to cut this banner out. And I had a lot of fun, guys. A lot of fun doing this mini loaded envelope. And this is just part of her gift for her birthday. So I really hope she likes what I made for her. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to ask. And once again, next week I'm going to be cutting out kits to do the 3D bows, the Tilda hearts, and possibly I'll add some crowns in there as well. So thank you guys for watching. Give the video a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Take care and have a great day.